I'm still Mrs. Ames, and I'm still Brian's mom.
I'm Brian Ames.
I'm Mr. Peasy.
And I'm also Mr. Peasy.
Both got it right.
Just an official. You gonna send an official protest?
I'm sending in an official protest.
What's the top say?
Bush was the president in 1990.
I had Bush did 9/11 on mine.
Plane crash.
Every single person on board died, but two people survived.
How's it possible?
Flight? Yeah, I said they weren't on board.
Oh no, because the two were married, therefore they weren't single. Because every single person on
board. That was stupid.
That was stupid?
Yeah, that one was dumb.
I'm okay with it since we both missed it.
It was pretty.
Yeah, it's okay. Brian got it right. It'll become a whetstone.
Oh.
I got a purple rock. It's not.
So what? If I take an American rock and I throw it into the Indian Ocean, does that just immediately mean it's from India? Like, is that how that works?
You have 28 days.
How many?
Done.
Ready?
Yeah.
Flip them.
They all have 20.
All
days.
Of them.
All well. Right. Good. Repeating.
Know the joke.
I don't know. What is the fourth kid's? Say what? Your mom has four kids. North, south, and east. What's the fourth kid's name?
Let's go.
I don't know.
You know? You don't know? Call time. She's done.
That can't be right.
West.
What is it?
It's your mom, so you're the fourth kid.
I
Brian
did.
Got it right.
God.
As we just found out, Brian's mom's name is Wes Ames.
So now I'm Wames.
You're Wames.
Kidding me? Child's play.
Child's play?
I'm right though, right?
It's wetter.
I'm correct? Yes?
I can't tell you.
Well, I'm not telling him the answer here, so.
That's the point.
We have better and better more drives. I don't know.
Well, I do.
A towel.
That's so easy.
Well, they're always easy when you know them.